What's the news, guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is basically a continuation of the African threading video I just posted. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the end results of the threading after 3 days of wearing it as a protective style. I started by taking off the thread or the yarn, and I'm going to be using a razor to cut off the ends. Now, I hope that with this video, I'm able to show that threading can be done with different materials like rubber thread, regular thread, or yarn. I've also used Brazilian wool, and so far all of them have worked as effective means of straightening my hair without heat. So the next thing I'm going to do is to apply some shea butter to my scalp. This is my homemade shea butter mix. I'm applying it to my scalp because my scalp felt a little dry. Throughout the duration which I carried this hairstyle, I actually didn't apply anything to my scalp, be it moisturizers, water, oils, or anything. So I'm hoping that with this shea butter I'll be able to make up for that, which I know is wrong. It's wrong, you guys. So I'm just going to tie up my thread you guys, and then I'm gonna start by taking out the yarn one by one from all the sections. I'm going to quickly tell you guys some of the disadvantages of using a yarn as thread. Yarn can be really drying on your hair, and if you intend to carry it as a protective style for a while, you actually won't have space to moisturize your hair. And that was actually my most pressing concern. So I've taken down one of the sections, and this is what it's looking like. It actually looks like it'll be straight. So I'm going to go ahead and take off the remaining sections and then come and show you guys how it looks. Okay guys, so I've taken down like half the sections of my hair. At this point, I felt like crying. Guys, what is this? Like, I have no idea what happened. It's not like water touched my hair. It's not like I went swimming, but I just ended up with sections looking like this. So I really have no idea what happened. I'm going to go ahead and take out the remaining sections, and then I'll come and show you guys what it looks like. So I'm done, guys. God. This is my final result. It's supposed to be straight, but I don't know what this is. And I don't know if it's because I used yarn. I don't know if it's because I did something wrong. I don't know if water touched it at some point. It didn't get rained on. Guys, I felt like crying. So I'm just going to go ahead and comb out each of the sections. Hopefully, something comes out nice. This is actually not the first time I'm using yarn on my hair to thread my hair, so I'm quite surprised that the results turned out this way. I'm going to try it again, but for now, this is the result. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm going to go ahead and wash my hair, and I'm going to show you that in the next video. Thank you guys so much. Bye.